tonight, members of the lodges from Ali Sillon and the Guinea, who live at the top of the Cumbrae River, are being denied the right to return home along the Cumbrae River. It's a main arterial route. It is used by people from both communities every day of the year. But on this night, we are refused the right to return home up that road. That is unacceptable. Once again, the Trades Commission has pandered to the bigotry and the sectarianism of Republicans who oppose these parades. You're trying to build a shared society, a tolerant society. You don't do it by banning people from returning home.